When we bought our laundromat, we thought that learning to run it would be pretty easy. And for the most part it is, but sometimes it's not. And that's when we call Frank. He is the original owner of the laundromat, and he had it for 11 years before he sold it to us. We could not do it without you, Frank.